The cathedral's construction was overseen by two architects, Barma and Postnik, who were reportedly blinded by Ivan the Terrible after completing the cathedral to prevent them from creating anything as beautiful ever again. This story is a popular legend and has been passed down through the centuries. While it is not clear whether it is true or not, it is a testament to the cathedral's enduring beauty and the awe that it inspires in those who see it.